Hello there, I'm Jenko with more Steam Players. In this Steam Players video, we're playing Nickelodeon All-Star Brawl. Now, I already played this for Super Nintendo, guys. It was fun. I played with my friends Matt, Gus, and Sam, and Michael was watching. And let's start the software. Let's go. So, I'm going to play for my channel on Giant Girdle. So, yeah. I'm going to do 3 stock battles, and I'm going to do several of them, actually. So, it's going to be fun. And I think Garfield was announced for this game. I don't have him yet. I think it's like DLC or something. But we can have fun, I guess. And it's going to be a fun time. This game's pretty fun. I heard there's voice acting, actually, for it coming soon. Which is pretty cool. That's something I didn't have right at launch. So yeah, it's pretty cool. Okay, let's go. Battle. Stock. Yeah, I'm gonna recognize my control here. There we go, nice. Also a Danny Phantom. Still a random character, Sandy. And Mr. Toastman, Power Toastman. And Cat Dog, awesome. Let's go for a random stage. So you got Danny Phantom, Sandy, Power Toastman, and Cat Dog. It's cool.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Okay, let's do this. Jeez, my recovery, dang it. Got this. I don't think there's any items in this game, which is a bummer, but I don't know. That's a shame. Dang it. The first one to get defeated, I guess. Sandy doing, honestly. I don't know if I'll be right, but oh well.
Player 4 is defeated.
Come on, Sandy. Beat Power Toastman. Interesting, yeah. Okay.
Select your brawler.
Let's go for Lincoln Loud next.
Lincoln Loud.
And then again, SpongeBob. Stage. So yeah, Lincoln Loud, SpongeBob, Korra, and Buena. Buena, yeah, okay, that's how I pronounce it. That's cool. We got this.
Get ready. 3, 2, 1, fight! Perfect!
Oh, it's a moving stage, of course it is. Oh, is this like Poker Floats? Am I saying? It's like Poker Floats, man. I don't wanna die again. It's trapped under the thing, of course. Stage kinda stinks. It's really not that great, honestly. They're just dropping like flies. Are you kidding me? Defeated. Stage always sucks on competitive mode. I don't know, it's just weird because you have to keep on jumping stuff and then you can't really fight then. It's a big pain in the butt. I want to open it away, not SpongeBob. Stock each now. Cool. Okay, SpongeBob won, of course.
Select your fighter.
Okay, let's go for SpongeBob next, I guess. Why not? Tar's next, okay. Change the level, dang it.
Michelangelo. Sandy. Select your arena.
Jellyfish Field, home field advantage, haha. So I got SpongeBob, Reptar, Michelangelo, and Sandy. That's pretty cool. Some mellow music, can't. Just trying to recover again. Thank you. got this. This sucks. I'm really not doing so well here. Got my last stock. All everyone has except for Reptar. We gotta take out Reptar. How much do I get that last now? Pretty awesome music. Well, it's not fitting because this is a fighting game and they're just playing all this soft and likable music, I guess. Much even more like hard rock and stuff. Come on, Reptile. Let me win, please. Of course, Reptar is gonna be a jerk and not let me win. Haha, I skipped to your moment of glory. That's too bad for you.
Select your fighter.
Patrick Star next. Reptiles.
Powder Dustman,
okay, cool. A fine Dutchmanship, I guess. So you got Patrick, Reptar, and Powder Dustman. Cool. It's kind of cool.
Get ready.
I just have the two Reptiles apart, though. Look exactly the same. Yeah, let's go for Reptar number one. I can't believe the Fine Dutchman's not screaming at us at this point, you know? Be on a ship. That's okay. Got this. Come on, Reptile.
Oh, what a hit.
Well, one stock is for Power Toastman. Now we all have one stock. One of the Reptiles defeated. Cool. I like it.
Player 3 defeated.
You're not gonna let me win, are you, Podcast Man? Oh yeah, you're gonna let me win. Cool. Nice. Oh yeah, I remember when we did this 50% guys, and we thought that we could quit the battle, so we played the same match again with the same characters. That was fun. Now I can just pick up our select. Yeah. Nice.
Select your fighter.
Let's go with Zim. Man. And what else? Okay. Reckon Armada Invasion. Let's do that one. So I got Zim, Toph, Pat Usman, and April O'Neil. Home field advantage, that's pretty cool. Some nice cool rock music, I guess you could say. If they were playing the theme song for Verizon right now, that'd be pretty cool. I'd listen to it. Those two though. Dang it.
Player one is defeated.
That's unfortunate. I came in third this time. That's okay though. Power toast win to win. Nope, okay. April 1. Make me do that again? Are you kidding me? Kidding me? Seriously. Cardass Moon. Sam. And yeah, this guy. Okay. Let's go for random stages time. So I got Sandy, Pau, Dustman, Zim, and Albina. Kitchen now, and I just, yeah, okay, that's cool. Got no one stock already. And this time, I think it's timed. Okay, let's try this again. We got Sandy, Pau, Dustman, Zim, and Albina coming right at ya. Okay, let's try this again. Sucks. All right, down to one stock. As they made it there.
Oh, one player, three, is defeated. Player one is defeated.
That's unfortunate. I want Power Twistman to win.
Winner.
We got this. Good job for Pat Tussman for winning, though. That's kind of cool.
Select your brawler.
Let's do Ren and Stimpy. My favorite 90s cartoon was Ren and Stimpy. Zim.
Albina.
Albina. another win. Okay, cool. Go with Ghost Zone. So you got Ren, Stimpy, Zim, Obwina, and Obwina. That's pretty cool. You got this. Try to take out Zim. Some ominous music here. It's kind of funny. Can't really make that in it. Anyways, I'm not gonna make that anyway. So my money's on Zim. I kinda want Zim to win, even though he has high percentage right now. Still want him to win. Cause Zim is cool. First this time. No more Mr. Nice Guy.
Get ready. 3, 2, 1. Fight.
There you go, I got this. And Stimpy, you're mine. The links are covered, honestly. Come on, SpongeBob. We gotta go down. At least I can't come in dead last now. It's pretty cool. Nope, okay. Okay, let's check my character. There we go. I thought I was falling into the pit. So I guess not. Yeah, I came in first that time. Nice. I like it. So much fun.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Got this. I should have DI'd the directional influence. So if I'm flying to the right, I should hold it. I should use the control stick. I should tilt it towards the left. If I'm going flying to the left, I should tilt to the right. Three lives. I both have one stock. Okay, cool. Can still win this. Awesome. He came in first. We got this. You see a lot of guys. Thank you. Done the stage, but oh well.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Okay, we'll see what, let's see what you can do. That's unfortunate. There's like no items in this game, so just have to fight with this, which you have. I could have said items in this game, but I guess not, it is. Oh well. I guess if they don't have items, they don't have items. Yep, this reminds me of me at City from Smash. The course moves to City. Come on. I don't want to be a dead last this time. I can't get in that last time. Okay, nice.
The results are in, and the winner is Lucy Lau. Select your
player. Let's do two more matches. Cat dog. Tuesday isn't Patrick, of course.
Select your state.
My waterfall is, I guess. So yeah, Sandy, Patrick, and Sandy. There's gotta be some alternate costumes on the way. To, so you can tell which Sandy you are when you battle, and there's two Sandys or whatever.
Play nice. 3, 2, 1, fight!
Okay, let's go cat dog. Everybody's falling in the water. Dang it. Thank you. we got this though. Dead last now, that's pretty cool. We got this. And it died again, of course. So let's see, I kind of want Sandy to win, even though Sandy doesn't have the upper hand right now. And yeah, that's just defeated her. Okay, so Michelangelo versus the Patras, but that's really cool, I guess, not really. But oh well. Super Slam, I guess. Face two of these things. Three of these things versus one Michelangelo, that's nice. Obviously not all on one team. We got this one in the sewers, I think this is something advantage for Michelangelo actually, so that's nice. Not good. I knew it. tip. I'm going for Power Toastman to yellow. Power Toastman yellow is done for, okay. I the Power Toastman that has like 122% right now. 156, 69, okay, nope. Never mind. Three Nigel Thornberrys and a Lucy Loud. Okay. Okay, that's fun. So Nigel Thornberry, Lucy Loud, Nigel Thornberry. Sucks for me. So I'd win this battle. Come on, Lucy Wild, you can do it. Believe in you. Yes, a dump really. The title is this place is a dump, I guess. And that's what the name of the stage is, I think, too. The dump. Man and Roll in the air. Okay, cool. Okay, we got this. We got Helga and Michelangelo, Patrice Man, April in the air. Get ready! Come on, Ghost Town again, cool. Dang it, that sucks. Ghosts, as they would say in Danny Phantom. Ghosts. But yeah, that's okay. We got this. I can't get that last now, so that's pretty cool. Okay.
Player four is defeated.
Ouch. Nope, of course not. Just the winner,
Select your brawler. Oblina.
Let's go for the Oblina, nice.
Lincoln Loud.
Phantom. That's on very awesome.
Select your state.
We got this. So Oblina, Lincoln Loud, Danny Phantom, and Nigel Thornberry. I wasn't paying attention well, okay, whatever. Got this. Still win this though. Okay, no, okay, never mind. We didn't have a chance that time. So I want Lincoln Loud to win, honestly. Come on, Lincoln Loud, you can do it. Yeah, we got this. Let's call this one. I think the next one's best big hit will win. Blinking 1-1, awesome. Yeah, Patrick, Michelangelo, and Lucio out. Okay, cool. Okay, so we got Patrick, Michelangelo, and Lucio out. And Patrick, Michelangelo, and Lucio out. You're the last airbender, you can do it. You can do this. That's unfortunate. They kind of threw me down there. I didn't really appreciate that, I didn't like it. Okay, we got this. We got this. One in. Show them your true power.
Player three is defeated.
Dang it. I wonder if that sucks. Patrick's win, of course.
Select your fighter.
Let's do one more. Do a puff. Sam and Stimpy, okay, cool.
Select your arena.
Stick off old. So yeah, Toph, Helga, Zim, and Ren and Stimpy, awesome.
Ready?
That's unfortunate. First one to lose the stock. Some weird music. And one stock. That's unfortunate, these so stupid cards and stuff coming down. Oh well, let's see, I want Zim to win. Everyone has two stocks now, except for Ren Stimpy, who has one. Nice. I was like Govold in the cartoon for SpongeBob, it was really cool. I got Gov's my Gov action figure, is what Patrick would say. Or he did say that in an episode. Got this.
Player four is defeated.
Okay, yeah. Come on, Zim, we can do it. Got this.
Until next time, the winner.
Let's have a go on. This has been my Steam Plays video. The next Steam Plays video, I think we're going to play Brilliant Diamond or Shining Pearl. I think it's Brilliant Diamond next. So yeah, this has been Draco again. I would like to leave a chicken goodbye. We'll see you guys in my next Steam Plays video.